Yo. Are you here?
Keep an eye on those windows.
WLF. I get it.
Oh, yeah. That makes...
You see that? Infected just hopped that fence.
Oh, means we can get in that way.
Shouldn't we hear gunshots or something?
I don't know what's going on.
Hard disk the Xenolite trash. Xeno is trash. Yes.
And he's got one of those wolf patches.
Guess they didn't make it out with their gas after all.
That's good, right?
Those fuckers who killed Joel got taken out by some random infected.
Then they'd still be dead, Ali.
I'm not sure that's justice. Might as well grab what we can while we're here. Been shot.
You recognize him?
No.
Maybe someone else killed these guys. The infected just wandered in.
Hey, found their gas.
Well, if we need any more, we know where to get it.
Recognize this one either.
Thank you.
What the fuck happened here?
Tommy did this.
This? No way.
That was definitely him. He's one of the ones that killed Joel.
Shit. There's another one over here.
Was using them against each other.
How?
Joel told me about this. You ask this guy a question, but you don't make him say it, you make him write it down. And then you ask this guy, and if the facts match, you're telling the truth. If not,
you fuck him up. Can't be far off.
Yeah.
Come on. We can get out this way. Maybe catch up with Tommy.
Yeah.
Come on. We can get out this way. Maybe catch up with Thomas.
Yeah.
Hi, I followed you because I like the game you are playing. If you want, go on my channel. I play Tlo U2, emoji smiling eyes. I'll check it out.
I know you said Tommy had a rough past, but... fuck.
I know.
Are you okay? It wasn't pretty. I don't want you to think bad of Tommy.
Ellie.
Thanks, Brew.
If I had my sister's killers tied to a chair, I'd do worse.
I hear you.
You see that? Infected just hopped that fence.
Oh, means we can get in that way.
Shouldn't we hear gunshots or something?
I don't know what's going on.
Fuck emoji zipper mouth face.
You get the generator. I'll open the gate.
You remember the code?
The one written in blood?
Yeah.
Say we find shelter and we set up camp. Maybe somewhere high up so we can scope out the area?
I like that idea.
Okay. Let's look for an open building.
Preferably with no infected. Or WLF.
Wolves.
Whatever.
I still have some of those almond things left if you're hungry.
Get the other! Don't lose her! Go!
Enough!
Didn't think I'd ever see you again. How'd you find us?
I asked about a dude with a bitch scar across his face.
It's funny. How many came with you? Just you two?
You can't stop this.
Jordan!
supposed to be out looking for the other one. The fuck is this?
You know the smuggler that we killed out in Jackson?
Yeah.
This girl was there.
What?
They're coming after us. That's why Nick was fucked up like that. We gotta get her to Isaac, and we gotta tell him exactly what's going on.
Yeah, well, I just got off the radio with Isaac. And we got a new mandate. Kill all trespassers.
Whoa, hold up, hold up, hold up. That doesn't make any sense.
Direct order, man.
No, let's talk to her. Let's figure out what she knows.
I don't give a fuck what she knows. You saw what she did to the others?
You have no idea how many people she might be with. This might be an ambush,
I don't care how many people she's with. We will find them and we will kill them.
Can you just think for yourself for a quick
Jordan,
second
get the
right
fuck
now?
Out of
can
my
you...
way.
Go. Somebody would have heard the gunshots. Look, she's one of them. Come on. Look at that leader. Was there a TV station on that map?
I don't fucking know. Come on. Fuck, Ellie.
How many guys did you see?
Enough. We gotta get the hell out of here.
No. search the courtyard. You, hold the cafeteria. I'll cover here.
Right.
Have a look here. Fuck these wolves. Steal their shit.
What do we got? Anything?
Oh, no. Over there. Ali, get down.
Hello?
Where's Adrian's patrol?
Trespasser's gone.
What?
You seen anything?
No.
Cover this roof. I'll check over here.
You sure she's not on the street? Did you look?
How would she get down there?
I don't know. Has this been called in?
Greg went out to Capitol Hill. He should be back with those guys any minute now. Anything down there?
There's no one here.
This doesn't feel right.
Come with me. Let's check.
Keep an eye out.
Anyone got a visual? Anyone got good news for me? No one in this... Hey, it's them! Over here! God damn it! Come here! Push in! You're done!
Fuck. What about this?
Let's try it. From this school. Now.
There has to be a way down to the street somewhere.
We need to get to the street.
Thank you.
All right, coast looks clear.
Yeah. I think we're good.
All right. Check this out. She's one of them.
Mm. Well, fuck her then.
Read the letter.
Jordan, Isaac's got us posted up on a 2-week at the TV station. Scars spotted in the area. Here's something to hold you over, Leah.
TV station.
You think she's still there?
I gotta find out, right?
So, it's by all these tall buildings. That way.
Okay. Let's go get Leah.
You good?
Yeah. I thought I was fucked back there. Thanks for the save, by the way.
Of course.
So, those are the wolves. They're really armed.
Yeah, they are. Do you think there were gonna be this many of them?
Tommy said this was a possibility.
Does that change anything for you?
No.
Keep an eye out for patrols. There were a bunch trying to smoke me out around here.
How many?
I passed two, but I got a feeling there were more.
And once they realize we're out of the school...
and that we killed their fucking friends...
they'll be out in force looking for us.
I can't believe they just attacked like that.
These people are not like us.
What if we've been refugees? What if we, I don't know, had intel they needed?
It doesn't seem like they care about that.
Something keeps bugging me. Why didn't they kill you and Tommy when they had the chance?
I don't know.
It seems reckless.
Maybe they're dumb.
Maybe.
What?
Could be that you just weren't who they were looking for, so they let you go.
Yeah, well, they did beat the shit out of us. The one guy, Jordan, kicked my face in.
Yeah, but why do you think that they didn't finish
it? It doesn't matter. They fucked up.
They did.
What was the name of the girl in the note? The one in the TV station?
Leah.
Was she the one... she the one with the braid?
No. Only thing I remember about her was the sound of her crying over that sadistic fuck's face when I sliced him open.
So, how do you want to handle her?
Find out what she knows. Find out where the others are. Go from there.
You gonna ask her why they did it?
Yeah.
Any of this jogging memories of stuff Joel said about his past?
Nothing new.
What are the chances he did stuff that you don't know about?
High. He wasn't, very big on sharing.
I wonder what Tommy's making of all this.
You probably know more about all the people Joel crossed.
Hmm.
What are you doing with that?
It's stuck.
Maybe try getting it off the curb. Now what are you gonna do with it?
I'll be back in a sec.
What the fuck is this? Some kind of bomb? Huh. Nice craftsmanship. Was it worth it?
Yeah. Pretty good haul.
I can still kind of see the buildings. How you want to go?
Let's see.
You're nuts.
Ellie.
Well, at least he made something other than fucking burritos every third day. I'm sick of it.
You know how many times I got food poisoning, or why do you think I took up fishing?
I'm getting hungry.
Yeah? Well, stop talking about food then.
Yeah.
Huh?
What was that? On me, come on.
I got you covered.
Any left? I don't think so.
Good. Shit.
Do you recognize any of them?
None.
Man, this QZ is huge, right?
It's pretty massive.
You think the wolves are spread out all over it?
I sure hope not.
Anything in here?
Just Halloween stuff.
Some of this stuff is funny looking.
I'm not a fan.
trespassers even get in?
Company.
Same way the deserters get out.
If you ask me, deserters are the worst.
I don't give a fuck. They don't want to be here, then they don't want to be here.
They're fucking traitors. At least with scars, you know what you're getting. It's over! Fuck me.
See any others?
Not yet.
How are we gonna get Leah alone? This QZ is swarming.
We just need a minute to talk with her.
Are you gonna make her talk?
Do I have to?
I'm on it.
They're everywhere. I think I saw
some. Oh, shit!
Thank you.
Good?
Yeah.
Now what?
We gotta get through this checkpoint wall. Those buildings are on the other side.
Look around. There has to be a way over.
Let's get up to the second floor.
Hey, I think it's this way.
Okay, we got over. Now what?
Tina.
Yeah. Give me your hand. Hey, that round building. It looks like the TV station from your map.
Yeah. Come on. I don't know how I would have done all this without you.
Look at you. Holy shit! What the fuck was that?
It ran into a trap.
A what?
Explosive traps. Watch where you're walking. Shit. Where are you going? Hey, hold on a second. Any wolves? I didn't see any, but it's hard to tell.
I think we gotta get down this.
Oh, shit, Ellie! Fuck. I'm okay. Come on! What if she's gone by the time we
get? I don't want to think about that right now. Might be a good way to deal with the hordes.
Yeah, that'd be smart. But we'd probably blow up some stragglers.
We'd put up signs, warning them.
What if they can't read?
We'll make drawings. You know, like a foot tripping over a wire and then big fire. I bet I... Hey, look.
Who do you think it is?
Someone who wants us to feel her love. You think she's related to the wolves?
I don't know.
It's kind of fucking weird. Holy shit. These were all shot. Look, it's Tommy's. Ugh. In fact, it did a number on this one. You okay?
Yeah, sorry, it's just that smell.
Ugh. All right. Must have taken off on foot. You good to keep going?
Yeah, I'm fine. Please. How'd this city get so wrecked? Boston wasn't like this, was it?
Boston didn't have a full-blown civil war. Fireflies never put up this kind of resistance.
See any wolves?
No. It's not counter chickens, though. Whoa. More bodies. Tommy definitely came this way.
I bet he went through there.
This solid barricade. Okay, well, not going this way.
Stop.
Tripwire. Oh, shit. Good catch. They're all over. Probably for infected. Still. One wrong step. Yeah. Let's be careful. I bet he went through there. Solid barricade. Okay, well, not going this way. Really got this area covered. Probably don't cut through here much with all this. There's that silver lining. This tall grass is making me nervous. Yeah, they're getting tricky to see. More of this stuff. Huh.
Are you okay?
Yeah. Yeah.
More of this stuff.
Huh. There's a TV station. Stay down there. These stairs are wired up.
Can you detonate them?
Not here.
We're not being subtle right now.
Maybe Leah will come to us.
Yeah. Or they might be waiting to ambush us.
Need to get in there. Stay low.
Feels empty.
I don't buy it. You see a way in?
Not yet. Huh?
Tommy do this?
Let's get inside. Careful. Definitely not Tommy.
Who the fuck did this?
I don't know. But it's a message.
This just happened. You think they're still here?
I hope not. Keep your eyes open. Watch all of it. I want to find Leah.
Just be careful.
That's her. Leah.
You sure?
Yes. Guess the universe really wanted her dead, huh? There's nothing on her. It's near Jackson.
Look at their fucking smiles.
That's her. That's the one who killed him. Three down, right? Three down.
Six, this is two. Do you copy? Support unit India en route. Repeat. Support
Shit.
Unit India en route.
Yeah, we should get going.
How do you feel? I'm pissed we couldn't talk to her.
Yeah.
She didn't hurt Joel. It would have been pretty fucked up to make her talk. She traveled hundreds of miles to torture him. I don't care whether she held the club or not.
I get it.
You want to find somewhere to hold up? Look over Leah's stuff?
Keep your eyes open!
Shit. Standing? I don't think so. I hear more. This way. Come on.
Over there!
Are they with the stars?
It'll work for now. Keep going.
Find a way in.
Spores ahead. Masks.
Okay.
We gotta keep moving.
I thought they had us. I know.
We shouldn't hang out here for too long. Grab what you can, and then let's move.
Did you hear what they kept calling us?
Scars.
I wonder if that's who made all those murals.
And gutted all those wolves.
Everyone in this city's a fucking psycho.
Have you ever seen anything like this? Bloaters have acid spores. That didn't sound like a bloater. Whatever the fuck they're fighting, we should let them kill each other. Agreed. What's the plan? Got another ladder across there. Okay. How do we get to it? That'll do. Dead clicker. My favorite kind. Ladder's broken.
Damn it.
Neither.
Hi, Gaze.
Ugh. Fuck these assholes. No, I'm clean. Shamblers? Is that what they called them? Yeah. Where the hell do shamblers come from? I don't fucking know. But they're disgusting.
How are you? Monkey. Are you here?
Let's see where this takes us. Take your time. Almost done. Okay. It looks clear. As far as I can see. Good. Shamblers? As if the others weren't bad enough. Guess that's nature for you. Yeah, well, nature's an asshole.
There must be a way around.
I like your optimism. To get out of here.
Same.
Hmm.
One sec. There. Jesus. I wonder how long they kept these running past outbreak day. Do you know?
Yeah. Coming.
Getting closer to light. Which means we're getting closer to getting the hell out of here.
Maybe we can get up there. Okay.
What you got? Come on. Okay. Let's rally. We're almost out. Lead on.
Share mine.
No, no, no,
what?
No! Don't take
what?
It off!
Ellie, stop!
Ellie, stop!
What?
No!
Ellie, no!
Stop! I'm not infected. I'm immune. I'm not coughing, do you see? Fuck. Dina. Shit. Can you run?
Yeah. Yes.
Let's fucking go! Go!
Motherfucker!
Run, Dina!
Ellie!
This way! Hurry! Fuck! Go right! Come on! Dina!
Oh,
say we rest in that theater.
That sounds so fucking good.
Almost there.
I got you. Here. Got it? You want to tell me what's going on with you?
What's going on with me?
Ellie, I just saw you breathe spores. I told you. I'm immune.
Okay. You're immune? Come on.
I was bitten a long time ago.
The fuck are you talking about?
I was bitten and nothing happened.
The chemical burn.
Maria and Tommy and Joel are the only ones who know. New. Now you know. I can't get you infected if that's what you're worried about. I can't make you immune either. Say something.
Ellie. I think I'm pregnant.
What?
Don't worry, it's not yours.
What are we supposed to do now?
Nothing. I just need to rest for a second.
Are you fucking kidding? How long have you known?
It was late a few weeks ago.
A few weeks? We could have still turned back.
I didn't know. I wasn't sure, okay? I didn't want to be a burden.
Well, you're a burden now, aren't you? Make sure this place is secure. You just rest.
die in this play. You keep something like that? Fried? Sound. I hope you were a better soldier than an electrician. This. All right. dude was here a while back. Hope no one else is here. Spooky. No way.
Starting to sound like something.
Oh, I suck.
Just need to build up your calluses, that's all.
Yeah.
All right, come on.
Is this it?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
I'm gonna start guessing.
You want to spoil your surprise now?
Oh, no. Is it a dinosaur?
Stop trying to guess. I ain't telling you.
All right. Is it an elephant? Is it A convertible?
You're not gonna guess.
Is it a puppy? Is it a lot of kittens?
You mean a litter?
What's a litter?
More walking, less talking. Mind your step.
I got it.
Oops.
Ah! What is wrong with you?
You should see your face right now.
What if I drown?
Now you're not gonna drown. You gotta work on that confidence, kiddo.
Yeah, keep laughing, old man. See what happens.
This way.
You're the worst.
Your swimming's getting better. Remember now, don't just flail about. You gotta...
push the water with your whole arm. Blah, blah, blah.
Glad to know I'm getting through. Hey, come here. Take a look at this. See it? See it? Just through there. Look.
Yeah. I see it.
Yeah?
Looks like... How's that feel?
Refreshing.
Yeah, it's not nice getting pushed in, is it?
Well, actually, we need to swim through this part anyway.
I got you back. You're angry and upset.
I am very angry and upset. Now, come on. You're gonna need to dive under here. Take a deep breath.
Yeah, I got this. My sixth grade history teacher wanting to apologize for being a massive dick?
I beg your pardon?
My friend and I would argue whenever he called the Fireflies terrorists. We got a lot of detention.
You know, you really need to stop letting people rile you up.
It's hard when they're dicks.
Point still stands. Right, got another dive over here.
Where are you taking me? Is it a new pair of sneakers?
How many of those do you have?
Not enough.
There.
Okay. Fuck it. I'm done guessing.
Well, good.
But, like, is it a massive comic book collection? No, wait. A new DVD collection?
Yes.
Which one?
Just yes.
How about laser discs? I heard that's a thing.
We're here.
Oh my god, it is a dinosaur!
There it is.
Joel!
Surprise.
Holy shit. Oh, it's a motherfucking dinosaur! Wyoming Museum of Science and History. How did you find this place?
Maria. She told me about it. Figured it'd be right up your alley.
figured, right? What's this?
It's a book?
It's a dinosaur book.
Okay.
All right. Oh, man. You want to try it on?
I do not.
Your loss. Oh, look at those talons.
That is a velociraptor.
Actually, it's a Deinonychus.
Pretty sure these are velociraptors. Yeah. I mean, at least that's what they called him in this movie I saw.
Compsognathus. Whew, that's a big name for little guys.
Yeah, they'd swarm you.
Did you see that in the movie, too?
Actually, yeah. But a different one. See, there's a sequel. Wasn't as good.
Joel, look!
That is a hat on a dinosaur.
It's called a hatosaur. Tiny head.
Hey, is this gonna be a thing? Please don't let it be a thing.
Hey, Joel.
Ellie.
Don't you dare take it off. My birthday, my rules. Triceratops meets horned face.
You would not want to be on the business end of that horn. Triceratops. This is one I recognize.
Brachiosaurus ate 600 pounds of plants each day. Whew. Imagine the poops!
Yeah, there's one scene where, actually one of the guys said, that's a big mound of shit.
What is this movie, and when can we see it?
Tell you what, when we get back to Jackson, movie night.
Gallimimus's name means chicken mimic. Names these?
Scientists?
Well, they're dumb. The Dimetrodon was an apex predator.
What's an apex predator?
The most badass predator.
Huh. Pretty short for that.
Wait, were you talking about me? Velociraptor. Joel, this is the one you were talking about, the Velociraptor?
So small. Well, don't trust the movies, I guess. Mm.
Hmm.
Look how thick this one's skull is.
Kinda looks like Tommy.
I'm telling him you said that.
Please don't. Get you in the right light. Boom. Tommy.
Whoa. This one looks like a bird.
Well, actually, paleontologists believe that birds were descended from dinosaurs.
Well, excuse me, Mr. Professor.
I happen to know a thing or two.
From a movie.
Keep going. Whatever floats your boat.
This does. Floats it all day. Did you go to museums a lot?
Yeah. Yeah, Sarah loved them. I swear that girl dragged me to every damn museum in Texas.
Here?
Oh, you don't like it. We can head back.
Oh, shut up. Oh. Hey, Joel, can you name all the planets?
My very educated mother just served us nice pizzas.
Did you just have a stroke?
My Mercury. Very Venus. Mother Mars.
Oh, okay. I get it. That's pretty cool. You know how many times we've been to the moon?
Twice.
6 times.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm sure. I'm gonna make it 7. Hey, Joel. Guess what the first animal to go to space was?
I don't have to guess. It was a monkey.
No, it was fruit flies. Yeah, in 1947. It was to see radiation exposure at high altitudes. And they lived through it.
Dadgum, girl, you are smart.
Thanks.
Did they become super fly?
What? No. Whoa.
Tell me another fun fact.
Astronauts say the moon smells like gunpowder.
That is a fun fact. Well, wait, how would they...
Oh, well, they would take the moon samples back inside and smell them later, I guess. Okay, what's next?
You tell me.
Quiz me.
I don't know. Who was the first person in space?
Oh, it's easy. Yuri Gagarin.
Gagarin? Is that...
Gagarin? I don't know how you say it. I've only read it, so... Anyway, he flew to space on April 12th, 1961.
Color me impressed. How many books have you read about this?
Come on, Joel. Isn't that incredible?
Why don't you tell me what you like about it?
I don't know. People in your time, they had it easy.
I guess, relatively speaking, sure.
I mean, they didn't need to go to space, but they did it anyway. It's ballsy.
Ballsy. All right, kiddo. Now I get it.
Whoa. Now, hold on just a minute. You're going into space, you're gonna need a helmet.
Oh, right. What was I thinking? So cool.
How's it smell in there?
Like space. And dust.
After you. Watch your head.
Whoa. What the heck?
Oh! Okay. Buttons.
Oh, it's so badass. Man, could you imagine just...
Happy birthday, kiddo.
What is this?
This is a thing that took a mighty effort to find. Take it. Okay.
You're welcome, kiddo. Well, what do you say we keep looking around, huh?
Yeah, I guess.
Here.
There's more museum stuff over there.
Yeah, I never checked out that building.
Well, let's go.
And just how do you plan on getting yourself over there?
Get down here!
No!
Hey, whose birthday is it?
You can't keep doing that.
I want a good splash. We've got more exploring to do.
Geronimo!
Nice. Hey, who's being there?
Yeah, I don't know.
I'll open the door for you. Come on, we can't chicken out now.
All right. Go. There.
Bad news. There's shit blocking the door.
Well, see if you can find me another way in. I'll walk around the outside.
Okay, be safe.
You be safe.
There are dinosaurs around. This guy needed a hug. It's dark in here. fake animals. I'm in here!
The hell was it?
It's just some animal.
Well, let's get a move on. I want to get a fire going before it gets too dark. Come on.